Well, this year, Rudy Galindo became a professional. It's a much more comfortable stage for him.
It's family, it's fun, it's, I don't have to worry about anybody criticizing my costumes, my programs, my hair, my earring, you know. I just be myself, and that's exactly what I wanted in skating.
Rudy details the adversities he's faced for, among other things, being an openly gay athlete in his new autobiography, which he hopes will help others in similar situations.
Hopefully it could help the young gay teens with coming out and not taking drastic measures on their lives, like committing suicide or whatever. And also the Latino community, saying that if you put 100% in what you do, you could do it, and to stay off the streets and stay off drugs. And hopefully my book can inspire all aspects of the community.
He is the 1996 United States National Champion, Rudy Galindo.
No one will ever forget the moment he gave us when he won the U.S. Championships a year ago in San Jose, but he's much more comfortable now as a professional. Here is Rudy Galindo.
The music, the theme from Ice Castles.
A tribute to his body positions. They are first rate. And on top of that, he always seems to have such a joy in his skating.
nice to see him with such ease with his sport and with his life.
But you know, the interesting part about that was that he did every one of those triple jumps with great ease. In other words, he did a technical program that was still theatrical and choreographically well done and exhibition skating.
And he told us earlier he loves the fact that he doesn't have to pull those off. It isn't a competition. He loves to perform. Rudy Galindo.